a waste. So many things we could have done.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, man. We need to get you to safety.
Scarier than flies scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
Guess I have no other choice but to go through them.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
Kill the intruders first. Then you can think about the rewards.
Someone's trying to pay us a visit! Quit, Robin! You won't live for the night! Beat you senseless, Robin!
This is a lot of blood. More than most people can spare. I hear someone. He's still alive.
Traitor.
And dead to the trespasser.
Look at me, dead bitch. Can't kill me.
The voice of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment.
court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
These are all bones. Oh God. There must be hundreds of bodies down here. This dress sleeve is wild. Straight out of a movie. Or museum. It must be maybe 100 years old. This jacket is straight out of the 1800s. Has the court been using this pit for that long? Here's hoping that's a way out.
To have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
It's a long story. The people we're up against are not messing around. I'll tell you more when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had playing.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
Some more data for the board.
Vigilante activity is on the rise in Gotham. GCN tip lines and social media are lighting up in recent days, with numerous reports of masked heroes disrupting criminal activity across the city. Curiously, none of these incidents seem to involve Batman, who has not been seen in Gotham for quite some time. GCPD warns that vigilantism is criminal.
Mm-hmm.
What? Using teleportation tech from the Justice League satellite, I bet I could zap myself short distances in a fight. Almost like a ghost. Oh, this is gonna be so cool!
Hand me that coolant.
Did it hurt, Jason?
When I fell from heaven?
When you came back to life, did the Lazarus Pit hurt?
It changed me. Hey, Lazarus isn't gonna bring Bruce back, Tim.
Who's to say he doesn't want us to try?
You can't just change everything out and expect things to work like they did.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Try grieving.
It's a grim way of discovering the stories about the court were real all along.
But now that we know about them, they won't be able to hide anymore. I can't believe Bruce didn't even tell you he was looking into the court.
The court was a difficult subject for Bruce. As a young child, he became convinced they were behind his parents' murder.
Oh, man. Poor Bruce.
Indeed. We never spoke of the court at home after that. Now, I wonder if he felt he could not tell me such things.
There was nothing Bruce couldn't tell you, Alfred. Only things he wouldn't.
I can't believe I missed them.
The Court of Owls? Yeah. How have they operated so long in Gotham without us knowing?
Didn't you say someone in the circus knew about them?
Only is a scary story. You know, say Bloody Mary in the mirror three times at midnight, she shows up. Talk about the court, and they send a town to kill you.
Joke's on us, I guess.
Well, we have been talking about them.
I know you want to trust Montoya Babs, but I have some suspicions.
Oh? Like what?
I can't quite put my finger on it. She just doesn't seem to like me. Or Dick. Or Jason.
I think she just wishes cops would do their jobs, instead of leaving the work to vigilantes.
A Gotham cop doing their job? That'd be the day. Oh, I mean...
No, you're right. Renee's an anomaly, which is why we need her on our side.
Just point me in the right direction, Belfry.
By cross-referencing the isotope in the key with Gotham architecture records, we've managed to narrow it down to a location. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Nice. Thanks, Belfry. Satellite, do your thing. operation, find a secret door.
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court rhyme. The Court of Owls is watching.
From inside Gotham's walls. Hopefully it's that literal.